你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The evaluation of like a dream by professionals in the industry is inseparable from the name Xiao Zhan. Dream like a dream tour every month. It seems that it has become an opportunity for fans to see Xiao Zhan and a tacit wait. However, due to the special environment recently, a dream like a dream in Henan is also expected to say goodbye to everyone temporarily. Although I have regrets, I understand the official practice quite well. After all, it's better to be safe after repeated emotions. We will wait, see you again on the right occasion at the right time. The short parting is just for a better next encounter. The Chinese theater official Bo issued an announcement on the cancellation of recent theatrical performances on November 8. Among them, Dream Like a Dream is the most anticipated and watched by everyone. It is impossible to say no regrets and regrets, but it seems that the regret this time is slightly less than that of Changsha Station. After all, no invoice has been issued this time. I think how many sisters Xiao got the tickets, but they couldn't meet Xiao Zhan as scheduled. Even if the ticket is changed later, there are still a small number of fans. Because of the time, place or work, I can't adjust it and I can only miss the stage and Xiao Zhan. Although this station in Henan has been missed for a long time, but we believe that this lost regret will be made up for everyone in another surprise way in the future. Every time they see the audience and fans who go to the scene to experience the dreamlike stage and experience Xiao Zhan number 5 patient, they are lucky. Especially when I learn that the base of the number of people grabbing tickets is so huge, this sense of luck will come naturally. When I saw a repo with true feelings on the internet, it seemed that we were also on the scene. I also really saw patient 5. I felt that the person on the stage was not Xiao Zhan, but a real character. Follow Xiao Zhan's emotions, follow him sad, follow him laugh, with him crying. Walk into the life of number 5 with him, feel the charm of the stage, feel the classics like a dream. Life is like a dream, intertwined with reality like fantasy. Everyone will have an insight, and everyone who walks out of the theater will have a new understanding. To life, to self. What is Xiao Zhan like in the eyes of professional teachers from all walks of life? If every time fans watch Dream Like a Dream with a filter, then the professional teachers from all walks of life are more convincing. In their eyes, Xiao Zhan is different. It is very different from the eyes of fans. Let's feel it together. Well, known writer, Jia Xingjia, Xiao Zhan interprets a new and delicate patient number 5. Not only did Xiao Zhan not be seen as a predecessor with experience and strength, in terms of aura, overwhelmed on the stage, instead created a unique image and role of patient 5. The rhythm is clear and full of control. Xiao Zhan in Wang Karen's eyes, smart and hardworking, with natural expressive ability. Teacher Wang Karen publicly praised Xiao Zhan more than once. Even the original choice to set Xiao Zhan gave an important reason. Because the experience and sense of impermanence in Xiao Zhan are too similar to that of patient 5. This is a stage where Xiao Zhan can prove himself. It is also a stage for transformation and growth that can reach your ideal height. Mei Sheng, a young drama critic, because he has a deep experience, he can be lonely in public on stage. This kind of evaluation is extremely general and professional, and it is also extremely shocking. Xiao Zhan made the conclusion between the loneliness of patient number 5 and the role actor. Let the audience reach a strong empathy. From the lines to Typhoon Xiao Zhan, there is a character that is different and truly understandable. Writer Guo Xinwei, Xiao Zhan's emotions and acting skills are eye-catching. Many people came to the theater to watch this show. In fact, part of it is to take a look at Xiao Zhan with a judgmental attitude. Can you play this classic role well? To truly show this stage, he should have the height and beauty. When watching with this mentality, every audience who walked out of the theater was moved by Xiao Zhan's performance. The eyes are bright. These four words can completely sum up the feelings of many people. Drama practitioner Wang Jia, Xiao Zhan brings more youthful faces to this stage. Xiao Zhan, as an actor, as a traffic star, when he transitioned to the stage of the drama, the dots he received were no less than attention. But it is undeniable that Xiao Zhan used his own strength to conquer the approval of others. I got an opportunity to show myself, but also brought more attention and traffic to it, It also allows more young people to understand drama culture, step into this stage and feel the classics quietly charm Ching Hui. This is Xiao Zhan's starting point, not his end. Teacher Ching Hui praised Xiao Zhan's acting skills more than once in public and his wonderful performance for patient number 5. Not only was Xiao Zhan's performance not jerky, but it exceeded many people's expectations. It is very rare for Xiao Zhan to blend his personalities with his characteristics. Xu Qing, your battle is an outstanding actor worthy of respect. Xiao Zhan looks sincere and pure no matter whether he is in front of or behind the stage. It can be said that this is a sincere attitude from the heart. Take every performance seriously, practice and performance every day. Stand down on the stage and be responsible to the audience, to the actors, and to the script. Tian Huik, Xiao Zhan's entry into the play can be called the speed of light, with extremely sincere and painful confusion and confusion. One of the most intuitive feelings that many people have of Xiao Zhan after watching Rooming is that Xiao Zhan enters the drama very quickly. The last second is always smiling and greeting the audience. However, in the next second he left Xiao Zhan. He really became patient number 5. This is a test of the actor's acting skills and their own ability to figure out and empathize. Yu Hengquayu, weeping with Xiao Zhan. It seems like a dream without the audience will not be moved by this character, moved by this story. Whether it's the life experience of patient 5, it's still painful and confused, and it makes people feel the same. It seems that the pain is passed to every audience as the space passes. Let us truly feel the confusion and perplexity of patient number 5's skin pain. In addition to these professional audiences and the actors who partnered with Xiao Zhan, the evaluation of Xiao Zhan is also quite objective. Huang Lu should be the first to mention Xiao Zhan in the interview. The understanding of the role of patient 5 and Xiao Zhan's performance on stage. Not only that Xiao Zhan recites his lines quickly, is very professional, and takes the stage seriously. And there are very details and warmth. This is the Xiao Zhan we are familiar with. How lucky to be able to see the birth of such an excellent actor. You can see a different young version of patient 5. This will be the most colorful stroke of Xiao Zhan's growth. It will also be a rare experience and wealth in life.